Regenerative braking has two settings, standard or low. So, what is regenerative braking? Well, first, when the driver takes their foot off of the accelerator, the drive unit slows the vehicle and creates energy without using the brakes. This energy is then fed back into the battery. Of the two regenerative braking options, standard slows the vehicle down quicker and generates more energy than the low setting.